And now it's Jimmy Vollmer's turn!
Gee, I wish our team captain was as awesome as Jimmy.
I finally got it, Mimsy. I got a way we can get rid of Jimmy once and for all.
Oh boy, what are we gonna do to him, boss?
Simple. We're gonna get Jimmy eaten by a shark. Here, take this. It's a shark mating whistle.
Okay, boss, a shark mating whistle. We're gonna hit him over the head with it, huh, boss?
No, you moron. You go under the water and blow that whistle. You can attract sharks right as Jimmy starts to surf.
I got it, boss. I blow the whistle and make the sharks come and bite Jimmy's legs off. Then he bleeds to death. He's gonna bleed to death.
Are you boys enjoying the fun beach?
Yes, Counselor Steve. The beach is warm.
Gee, that was a close one, huh, boss? They almost heard me saying we was gonna kill Jimmy.
Shut up, Mimsy. Just swim in the water where Jimmy is, then blow that whistle.
Oh, boy!
Yeah, I don't know, Timmy. Those waves are pretty big.
Timmy!
Don't worry. Jimmy can handle himself.
Gonna catch a wave.
I got me a shark whistle.
Oh, boy, here it comes. Here it comes.
Oh, no! Jimmy!
What? Look, he's doing it.
Mimsy, you didn't do what I told you.
Now, what do you mean, boss? You said to swim in the water and to blow the whistle. I swam in the water, so now I'm gonna blow the whistle.
You fucking idiot. You don't blow a shark mating whistle on dry land. You were supposed to blow it. Mimsy! Get this thing off of me!